We've just gone over disease and antibodies. Let's move on to inheritance. When we talk about inheritance, what does that mean? If you inherit something, it means that you have received something from someone. It could be from nature, or from your parents or other relatives. This is called the basic nature-nurture concept. No person on this earth looks exactly the same as another person, apart from twins. There's a reason for that. For one thing, it would be very boring.